Anne Hess with BeFit. We are in week three already of BeFit's Opportunity of a Lifetime program. So here's what we got today. It's our 5x5 routine for week three. We're going to start out with 5 squats and 5 curls. And if you have some dumbbells, this is a great time to break them out. We're just going to be using dumbbells in these routines. These, you can get these at Dick's, Target, Walmart. But if you don't have weights, you can still do this. So we're doing 5 squats. Here we go. 1, keep your head up. 2, stick that butt back. 3, 4, that's 5 squats. Now we're going right into 5 curls. Good posture, chest out, shoulders back, squeeze at the top. 2, recruit those muscle fibers by squeezing. 4, 5, we're gonna go to 1 weight now. You're going to touch your butt to a chair or a bench, whatever you have. And if you don't have something to touch your butt to, I'm sure you have a chair in your house, you could use your couch or just squat. We're going to touch our butt and press. Touch your butt. Come on up and press. 1, 2, 3, 4. Touch your butt and press. 5. Next up, we have 5 shoulder raises. Straight up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we have 5 mountain climbers and 5 triceps. And you can do your mountain climbers at a higher elevated surface. Here we go. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Grab your weights. We're going to go right into 5 triceps. Bent over. 1, 2. Elbows are in tight. You want to really straighten that arm out. 3, 4, 5. And the very last thing in this 5x5 routine is 5 V-sits. You want to sit on the edge of a chair. You can take this to the ground. I'm going to drop my body down to my elbows. My legs are extended out. I'm going to pull in. 1, 2, 3, come on, squeeze those abs. 4, and 5, lovely, good job. So we did that one time through. I would keep going. Just do it again. 5 squats, then 5 curls. Get through that at least 3 times. Get that heart rate up, all right? Take care, everybody. Have a great week, and we